I've told you 1,000 times.
I know. The gentleman doesn't leave the house without buttoning his coat.
Mm-hmm. There. Have fun at the dance, son.
Thanks, Mama.
Dashing in your new uniform. Why, all you boys could fairly take a girl's breath away.
Sure do you look good.
Do you still have that hat?
I most certainly do, Lloyd.
Couldn't we slip away someplace quiet?
You're not thinking I'm someone else.
I know you are not.
Or that we've met before.
I know we have not.
I knew something never before was going to happen, had to happen. But this is so much more.
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek, when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak.
Watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold. And just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul.
had a good life. A real good life, Peyton, but you didn't want that. And now all we have is flat rock. I'm not like you. I can't make it on a couple of high altitude once or twice a year. You're too much for me. I wish I knew how to quit you.
Nice boy, Lloyd. He's just not for you. Out. Yes. Out. No. Out. Yes.
Hello, Lloyd. I'm scared of everything. I'm scared of what I did, of who I am. And most of all, I'm scared of walking off this porch and never feeling the rest of my life the way that I feel when I'm with you. I'm just a girl standing in front of a boy. Asking him to love her. Shh. You had me at hello.
Thank you. make it on a couple of once or twice a year.
You guys.